takeoff, producing 70,000 pounds of thrust from its powerful F-119 engine. The Raptor will virtually leap off the runway in an amazing 1,000 feet. At a safe altitude, Major Dickinson will quickly loop the aircraft, reversing his flight path, and then roll while diving straight down. So now, it's time to stand up, move forward, and get ready. The show is about to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the most feared aircraft in the world today, your United States Air Force F-22 Raptor.
Thank you.
aileron roll. At altitude, the jet will then flip backwards and level off. Then, in less than 2,000 feet of altitude and under complete control, Major Dickinson will execute a full 360-degree
flat turn. Why is the warbird out?
Thank you.
F-22 will now set up to perform a hover pitch. This maneuver is a double knife edge separated by an inverted tuck, followed by a pitch to line up in preparation for the Heritage flight. This will be another great opportunity to capture the Raptor on your camera during our demonstration. Ladies and gentlemen, named after the legendary Bob Hoover, the Raptors, Hoover Pitch.